I'm here with Jamal Browner. He deadlifts a little bit of weight. In this jar here is a bunch of questions, but if you don't want to answer, you just have a dog treat.
A dog treat?
Yeah.
Which influencer has the worst genetics? It might be you.
Are you being serious? Why do you say that?
Some of these guys are overly big and muscular. And then t-shirt, you're like an average guy, right? You don't need like you work out for a bro. If you had a t-shirt on.
Bro.